Alrighty, Catie here with the ATC tip of the week. Today we're going to talk about the difference between a strain with a T and a sprain with a P. So what's the difference? A sprain is about ligaments. A strain is about muscles and tendons. So if we're sticking with our sprain root with a P, a sprain is when the ligament stretches, tears, you have an injury to the ligament. So what is a ligament is really the bigger question here. A ligament connects bone to bone. So if we have what's called our LCL here, it's going to connect our femur to our fibula, bone to bone. A strain, which occurs to muscles and tendons, occurs when the tendon, which connects bone to muscle, your quad is up here, gets torn, frayed, or anything in that realm. All right, so that's the big difference between the two. In regards to healing, if you look at Micah's tissue healing video, you'll get a lot more info. But in terms of healing, a tendon has typically better blood flow and heals a little bit quicker in relationship to a ligament. Ligaments don't usually have as good blood flow. They're not contractile tissue. So when you have injuries to those, they typically take longer because of that. The other bit is, what does it mean when we say you have like a grade 1 sprain versus a grade 3 sprain? And that's really in relationship to how stretched or torn the tissue is. So if we're talking about our LCL right here, if you have a grade 1 sprain, what happens is the tissue, like an elastic band, stretches. And it has that give, just like an elastic band. When you have a grade 1 sprain, there's a little stretch. So it's gotten overstretched just a little bit. It will go back, no problem, but it's going to take a little time. Rest and that rehab will make it better. If you have a grade 2 sprain, what that means is it's stretched out a lot further, a little closer to its end limit. It will go back, but it's going to take a lot longer because we really need those fibers to get back to their starting point. A grade 3 is our worst of the three, and what that means is that the tissue is either almost completely torn or frayed, or is completely torn away from itself and it's no longer connected. Those cases, either surgery is involved or it's a much longer process for rehab and getting back to our nice, safe, secure fibers locking together. So next time someone says, oh, I strained my ankle, you're gonna know, oh, well, is it your ligament? Because then you sprained it.